Triggerfinger is a really interesting episode because we really start to understand how deep Shane's paranoia and insanity are really going. One of my favorite scenes in this episode is when he and Lori talk. And the music needed to kind of play both sides and allow you to look at the scene from either perspective. What you're gonna hear is a variation of the music that I wrote for Save the Last One, which is the cue where he was shaving his head in the mirror. And you're gonna hear a little bit of that Rhodes piano that I played. You also hear this hurdy-gurdy melody, which is something that I wrote in the first half of the season, almost as an improvisation. I wasn't thinking of it thematically, but when I saw this scene, I realized that it could actually be used thematically. It's haunting, but it's also scary. Like, it's telling you something's not right, you know? Something's not right with what's going on in this guy's mind. Triggerfinger really raises the stakes for what's happening with these characters, and the remaining episodes, that is gonna get even more tense, and the music is just gonna keep building and building and building. So I think you guys are gonna really enjoy it, and check back for more blogs next week.